According to a KPMG report, more than 4 out of 5 airline bookings in 2022 are expected to be mobile influenced, while nearly 2 out of 5 are expected to be Facebook influenced. Vietnam hopes to welcome more Indian travelers to explore its cultural treasures through a Delhi roadshow.
At the moment, we have more than 13 million foreign visitors visiting Vietnam every year, and we have a target of 16 million in 2020. We are focusing now on Indian market. At the moment, we have roughly 100,000 Indian visitors, but we hope that we will be able to increase, like Malaysia at the moment, they have nearly 800,000, and Thailand, they have 1.6 million. So we hope that we'll be able to get some of these Indian visitors to go to Thailand and then to go to Vietnam.
Vietnam, compared to other countries of Southeast Asia, is very economical by 25 to 30%. Golf is very, very economical there also, and there are plenty of golf courses. The visa is no problem, it's on arrival.
It's more fun in the Philippines.
Radisson Hotel Group discusses its robust growth in the Indian market.
In India particularly, we will finish the year at 93 hotels in operation, which we have right now, and we hope to add two more, so hopefully 95. Next year, for sure, we will have more than 100 hotels in operation. Including our pipeline, we have about 143-145 hotels as we speak, and our ambitious goal is that by in the next 5 years or so, to hit a target of 200 hotels.
The first Global Aviation Summit to be held in Mumbai on January 15th to 16th, 2019.